Senpai's delicate lips wrapped around my swollen member like a starfish digesting its prey. Slowly, my sanity was lost inside a tsunami, bringing up ancient creatures from the darkest depths of the ocean. As I descended further into madness, strange visions of an abnormal non-Euclidean city clouded my thoughts. As I explored this city, I came across a cavern which seemed to stretch into the bowels of the earth. As I cast my eyes into this cavern, a being beyond all description stood, casting its gaze back at me. It was then that I awoke, knowing that the stars were right, and soon this horror would walk the earth.